pray, what wayward spirit beckons? I shall name you Foundling, and you may call me Sester Janessa. You're uninitiated in the Raphaid's mysteries, I see. What a curiosity you are, wearing a man like a shell. You've awakened him, but you know nothing of him yet. Fetch me one of his mementos, and some tar too, and I'm sure we can stir up some recollections. Of course, first you must find his name. Yes. Slowly now.
The brigands pointed us toward the temple. Shunned by the devout, their allegiances lie to those who are fatah, or spirits. They entertain themselves with drunken antics or violent cruelties. They know better than to attack us. But they followed us at a distance, hoping for scraps.
specimen. Rather dashing in that curious attire. And what of on the inside? You must be a gentleman. Certainly not one of those boorish fanatics. Welcome then. I'll warm some tea. In the meantime, why not take a look at my wares? I'll gladly accept any tar as payment.
Sip this. Sip this and you'll see.
Existence is a curious matter. The greatest triumph in the universe, gifted and squandered. I shan't make the same mistakes as my brother. When the moment comes, I'll exercise restraint.
Yeah.
Eager for another taste, foundling. Not so hasty. Not all places are as friendly as Fulgrim. There won't be any merriment around the bonfire here. Only the dead call this place home. All that remains are scavengers gnawing on bones. An intruder like yourself will not be welcome. So then, would you like another sip?